Welcome to the spoken tutorial on installing add-ons and executing action commands in Selenium. Let me introduce you to Selenium. Selenium is an open source test automation tool which has a rich set of testing functions. The operations are highly flexible. Selenium IDE has a recording feature. It can save the recorded tests in HTML, Java, Ruby, etc. To practice this tutorial, you should have some knowledge about web application. In this tutorial, we will cover the following topics: how to install Selenium IDE add-on, how to install Firebug add-on, how to record on the Selenium IDE, how to execute some of the action commands. To practice this tutorial, I am using Ubuntu 11.04 as operating system. The web browser is Firefox 7.1. This is the URL from where you can download Selenium. http://seleniumhq.org/download. Let us see the installation procedure of Selenium IDE add-on. Open the Firefox browser. On the browser, please type http://seleniumhq.org/download. Press enter. Click on the latest version link, download version 1.6.0. to install the Selenium IDE Firefox extension. A small pop-up window will appear. Click on Allow. Again, another pop-up window will appear. Click on Install Now. In this pop-up window, click on Restart Now. This is done to finish the installation of Selenium IDE add-on. When we do this, our Firefox web browser automatically restarts. To confirm if the Selenium IDE is installed and also to open the Selenium IDE, let us go to the Tools menu. Here we will find the Selenium IDE. Click on it. Selenium IDE window will appear. This is how a Selenium IDE looks like. Now let us see the installation of Firebug. Close this Selenium IDE. Go to the Tools menu and click on Add-ons. Here the Add-ons tab will open. Type Firebug in the search text box, which is at the top right hand side of the window. Click on search icon. Here you will see the list of add-ons available. Click on Firebug 1.9.0 and click on Install button. The download will take a while depending on the speed of your internet. To complete the installation of Firebug add-on, click on Restart Now. Again here, when we do so, Firefox web browser restarts automatically. Now I will show you how to record the Google search web page. For an example, let us open a new tab in the browser which had restarted. Go to the Tools menu and click on the Selenium IDE. By default, the Selenium IDE is in recording mode. Please note that the actions that I perform from now on will be recorded by Selenium until I click on the Stop Recording button. Click on the browser window URL Let us type www.google.com. And click on Go. In the Google search text box, type Spoken Tutorials. And click on Search. Here you will see the list of websites. Let us click on the link of the website which contains spoken tutorials. The spoken tutorial website is now open. To stop recording, open the Selenium IDE and click on Stop button. Now you can see a list of commands recorded in the Selenium IDE table. These are the actions we had performed on the targets. The list of commands in the Selenium IDE table is considered as a test case. Let us name this as first test case. And click on Save. Now let us see the commands which have been recorded by Selenium. This is the base URL http://www.google.co.in. This is the open command. Open command was used for opening the web page. And this is the type command. Type command was used for typing the search element name. And for this, the value is spoken tutorials. And this is the click command. Click command is used for clicking the search button. And this is click and wait command. It is used to click the spoken tutorial link. This clicks and waits for the page to load. Now let us see about action commands. Action commands are those which manipulate the state of the application. They perform actions like clicking a link and entering a value in the text box on the application. If an action results in failure, for example, if the command is unable to click a link, the execution of the current test stops automatically. Now let us execute some of the most commonly used action commands. Open the browser . Open a new tab in the browser. Go to the Tools menu, which is on top. Click on Selenium IDE to open it. Let us see how to use the open command. Go to the File menu. Click on New Test Case. In the Selenium IDE base URL, let us type http://www.gmail.com. Type open in the command text box. Click on the Play Current Test Case icon. As you see, Gmail window is now open. Now let us see how to execute the type command. Type command sets the value of an input field as though you typed in it. Let us type type in the command text box. Now go to a view menu in the browser. Click on Firebug. A Firebug window will appear. Click on Inspect button, which is seen on the left hand side of the Firebug window. Click on Username. Here we can find the username text box, which is in the form of HTML code. This will be highlighted in the Firebug window. The ID of the username text box in the Firebug is also displayed. Type ID is equal to email in the target box of Selenium IDE. ID is equal to email. ID is equal to email is a locator referring to the next field. Using this ID, Selenium is able to find the username text field on the application. We will learn more about locators in the upcoming tutorial. Type spokentutorial.selenium in the value box. Click on the next command line in Selenium IDE table. Type in the command text box. Type ID is equal to PASSWD in the target box. Type talent sprint in the value box. Click on Play Current Test Case icon. We will find that the values spokentutorial.selenium and talent sprint are typed in the text fields, user ID and password. This is because we have used the type command. Now let us see how to execute click and wait command. This command clicks on a link, button, checkbox or radio button. Type click and wait in command box. And ID is equal to sign in target box. Click and wait clicks on an element. Click on Play the current test case icon. Here we have logged into Gmail successfully. Now let us see the execution of close command. Close command simulates the user by clicking on the close button in the title bar of a pop-up window or tab. Type close in the command text box. Right click on the close command in the table and click on execute this command. Here the window or tab is closed. This is it on action commands. As an assignment, install a Selenium IDE add-on. Record the action of opening the Yahoo search web page. Open Yahoo Mail using open command. About the spoken tutorial project, watch the video available at this URL. It summarizes the spoken tutorial project. If you do not have good bandwidth, you can download and watch it. The spoken tutorial project team conducts workshops using spoken tutorials, gives certificates to those who pass an online test. For more details, contact at this email ID. Spoken Tutorial Project is a part of the Talk to a Teacher project. It is supported by the National Mission on Education through ICT-MHRD, Government of India. More information on the same is available at this URL. Thanks for joining. This is Suman Paspula from Talent Sprint Hyderabad signing off.